So YouTube, it's TR and HT back at it again with another video coming your way. And today, finally, we got Camila Cabello, Havana, movie, music video, whatever you want to call it. I'm saying finally because she finally released her video for Havana. And yeah, let's get to it. Can't wait. I heard it's good. It's like a real movie, so this should be interesting. I want to make it bigger. Oh well. Guys, I got a new... Hold up. Hold up, Camila. I'm not ready. I got a new setup now. And I should be making more videos because it's easier. I got my little thing. It don't matter. She looked pretty, though. Let's go back. It's like what is it called? Telenovela? Wait, hold up. Is that, nah. That's so dramatic, a telenovela is. I'm saying it wrong, I know. I'm just kidding. She is pretty. See, yeah, she watching it. She got a talking scene in her music video. That's really dope. With nothing I've seen before. Not nothing I've seen before. She haven't did that before. That's what I mean. Carla! Being extra. Who is that guy? Okay. Camila and Havana. That better be non-alcoholic. Back up, boy. Latina princess. Oh, young bug. He not at the actual shoot, I don't think, though. Oh, he might be. Hold up. Wait. Ooh. This guy. Oh, she dancing, huh? That look. She giving you the eyes, boy. You better go. That's what's his name. You love me. Oh, she's so cute. But I love me more. Wait. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. She try to move like her. Oh, there go the boy. What? Her sister. Oh, shoot, hold up. The end. Oh man, that was really good. I'll give it up for Camila for that video. That was really good. It had a storyline, and that's why I like in music videos, a storyline. Not the brain. Nah, I'm not gonna even say it. Anyways, I'll just say Crying and Cut. I don't think Crying and Cut really had a true storyline. I know she was in a club, but it wasn't necessarily a storyline. You know. This had a storyline, had a beginning, middle, and end. It had a theme throughout it. And I find that really dope in a music video and very creative, because that's hard to do. Like, trying to get your song to match up your music video and have it make sense. So that was really good. Her acting was really good, which I'm really surprised. Like, well, because she haven't did no acting roles, really. So the acting, A1, acting Camila on her way, is coming up. And, of course, who doesn't like Havana? Who doesn't? Tell me who doesn't. If they don't, well, I'm gonna get them. I don't know. But everybody like Havana. So, of course, the song is dope. Music video go very well with the song. I'm just proud. I'm so happy for that. You know, even though I thought it was gonna be a kiss. People said it was gonna be a kiss, but it wasn't. So, yeah. And she had homeboy from family, whatever it's called, I don't know, the Fosters. I always forget his name, and I know it said at the beginning, Innocentino. I know his name, but I don't know how to say it. But yeah, Camila, I love you. Like, nah, you did. She did really good. I said that already, but I can't believe it's just so good. The music video, it's a movie, so it was good. Can't wait to see more. Tell me y'all thoughts down below, what y'all thought about the music video. What was y'all favorite part of the music video? My favorite part was the dancing part, because she was getting it with her little ballroom dancing, kind of. So what's y'all favorite part of the music video? Did y'all enjoy it as much as it did? And tell me what I should react to next. It could be anybody, anything, anywhere. If y'all like this video, like it, comment, and subscribe to me for more videos, more Camila, whatever she has coming up. When that album come out, y'all already know I'm here for it. All right, I'm gonna be reacting to it. I don't know when it's coming out, but can't wait. And yeah, so subscribe, keep up to date with me, Camila. Got more Camila coming away. Whatever, y'all know what I mean. And follow me on my social medias down below in the description box. And I'll see y'all later. Bye.